one of the things I write about in SJWs Always Lie is that they're all attack. They have no ability to defend. They don't expect it. They don't know what to do when they are attacked. I mean, you know, their usual defense is, you know, start a Patreon account and cry. And, you know, it's not difficult.
It's quite a business plan.